In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. So for today, it's a ferial day, but we have the commemoration of Saints Primus and Felician, whose Mass I'm celebrating, and they were martyrs in the early church. They were brothers. They were patricians as well. Those were the established, long-standing historical families in Rome, usually very wealthy, a lot of influence. These brothers converted, and they spent their lives doing good works, helping the poor, assisting the sick. And during the persecution of Diocletian, which occurred just at the start of the 4th century, the year 300, it was the last and the worst of the persecutions. These brothers were brought before the emperor, demanded they make sacrifice to the gods. They refused, and they were both tortured separately, and each brother was told that the other one had capitulated and given sacrifice to the gods. But each brother knew that's false. Right, my brother would never do that. So they didn't believe it. They were beheaded for their faith, and they were martyrs very early in the church, and they actually have a proper mass specific to them. So early devotion, or a devotion very early on in the church. That's as much as really we know about the martyrs. And so adding to that rather brief account of these martyrs, I would like